Good. Thanks for joining us at NewsSentinel.com. I'm Tom Davis, sports editor for the News Sentinel, joined by IPFW senior point guard Pierre Bland. Pierre, it's an understatement to say this is a huge game tonight, national television championship on the line. You guys had a really hard physical game just last night. How's your body feel today?
My body feels fine. Of course, I know I'm going to be a little sore, a little bit of next here, but last night I took care of my body, got in the ice bath and stuff like that, just take care of my body, just prepare myself for the day. So I'll definitely be ready.
How is everybody mentally? Have they put last night behind them? They're moving on to tonight?
Definitely. We had a talk last night about refocusing, getting ready for today's game. Nobody this morning or too much late last night talked about the game after that. We got our win. Celebrated a little bit in the locker room, but we refocused quickly, and that's what I like about this team. We are focused, and everybody seems to be on the same page as far as, like, we still have something to do today.
Now, you've only been a part of this program for 2 years, but can you understand, can you kind of sense the significance of how big this is to this program?
Yes, definitely. I realize that this program has never been in this position. When they said this was the first time we had ever reached the conference championship game, it actually hit me then. And I'm proud of this team, how we've been able to stick together throughout this whole year. Our chemistry is great, and I love our chemistry. And I just want everybody to stay focused and come out with that same tenacity we've been playing with all season. It's another regular game. We go out, have fun, and we know what we need to do.
But obviously, it helps if we've already beat North Dakota State once. Now, they beat you once.
Yeah.
And so it's not like with South Dakota State, they had beaten you 9 of the last 10 times. It was kind of I don't want to say a fear factor, but an intimidation factor. But North Dakota State has proven you can beat them. So mentally, you guys have to feel good about your opportunities.
Yeah, definitely mentally we do. I just believe if we go out there, we play our game. I feel like if we play our game, nobody in the league can beat us.
Is that the transition game, getting deflections and all of that stuff?
I honestly feel like we can be good on all cylinders of the game. If we want to play half-court game, we can throw it inside to our bigs. If we want to get it out, go over one of the defensive end, get it out of transition. We got enough people on the wing to run. I can push the ball. Mo can push the ball. Eddie can push the ball. So we have a lot of threats, a lot of different things. And our defense tonight will win us the game.
All right. Thanks for your time.